Akinke sebaka sena ke le dumedise bomme le bontate ba ena le dikgaitsedi bana ba banyane jolo ka le re shebile le re latele ditshebeletso tsa rona tsentse re dietsa go tswa Bryanston Methodist Church mme ke le dumedisa le bitsong la Morena Moloki le moemedi wa rona e leng Jesu Kriste re kena tshebeletsong ya letsatsi lena e leng tshebeletso ya letsatsi la go kena ga Jesu Jerusalema. Diani mema ke banda kwethu, ndi ni memela kule nkonzo. Masingene sonke, singqulu Thixo sonke, simkhonze simdumise. Simamele nelizwi lika Thixo. Mindi yenza loo nto ngokunicela. Silungise ingqondo zethu, silungise inhliziyo zethu, silungise nemiphefumulo yethu. Kodwa sifunda kunye kwincwadi yendumiso. Psalm 118 eo yona ke tla e bala ka leleme la seXhosa. Psalm 118 sifunde kunye ivese eqalayo sime ku verse esibini siqhubekeke sifunde ku verse 19 sime ku verse 26. Indumiso 118. Bulelani ku Yehova ngokuba elungile ngokuba inguna phakathi inceba yakhe. Makathi uIsrayeli inguna phakade inceba yakhe. Mayithi indlu kaAaron inguna phakade inceba yakhe. Verse 19. Ndivuleleni amasango obulungisa ndiya kungena ngawo mina. Ndiya kubulela kuYehova. Nali sango likaYehova amalungisa angena ngalo. Ndiyabulela kuwe kuba undiphendule. Waba lusindiso lwam. Ilitye abalilahlileyo abakhi laba yintloko yembombo kuvele kuYehova oku kungumsebenzi obalulekileyo emehlweni ethu. Le yimini ayenzileyo Yehova masigcobe sivuye ngayo. Yehova camaku khawusendise. Yehova camaku khawuhlangule. Makabongwe lo ozayo esegameni lika Yehova siyanisikelela nina basendlwini ka Yehova. UYehova nguThixo usikhanyisela. Bophelelani ke umbingelelo womthendeleko ngentambo. Masinqalekele nkonzo sivuma sonke kumaculo ethu esiXhosa hymn 245 ndikhokhele uYehova.
Di kokele kokele
Yeah.
masithandazeni. Morena le modimo wa rona ntate wa morena wa rona Jesu Kriste. Wena modimo yana le matla a kekeng a lekangwa. Modimo yana nga le teng maloba ya ntseng a le teng ka jeno lena. Wena ya tla nenga be teng ka o sa inkai. Singa bantu bakho onguThixo wethu wena. Thixo onamandla amakhulu. Mthunitho ncwele sisondela phambi kobuso bakho. Sonini somathamsanqa. Thixo wethu wena ungu Alpha no Omega. Usisiqalo nesiphelo sobomi bethu. Siza kuwe Nkosi ngoba nguwe wasithembisayo. Wathi uzile wena ukuzosinika ubomi, ubomi obugqibeleleleyo. Thixo wethu olungileyo. Siza Nkosi siyazi okokuba nguwe wedwa onabo ubomi. Siza Nkosi siyazi okokuba nguwe wedwa osinikayo ubomi. Siza Nkosi kuwe siyazi okokuba ubomi bethu busezandleni zakho Thixo namandla amakhulu. Kena le rona morena le modimo wa rona. Ha re kena tshebeletsong yena, re ya re shebile ntate ya matla ohle, re tsamaya le mora wa hao Jesu ha kena ka re Jerusalema. Wena morena ya kgethegileng, wena morena ya mohau, wena morena ya re tadimileng makgopo a rona le dibetsa rona. Morena re utlwele bohloko sontaheng sena modimo ya lokileng. Re hauhele ntate ya matla ohle le dibetse re di entseng. Morena le modimo batswadi ba rona, re hauhele morena le modimo wa rona makgopo ao re a entseng ntate ya matla ohle. Re hauhele ntate wa rona bobe bo re boentseng. Morena le modimo ya mosa mohau, e re modimo wa rona gore utlwele bohloko ha hao, o lopolle dibetsa rona. Modimo ya matla ohle Thixo wethu olungileyo, sihlangule Nkosi kwezizono sizenzileyo kobuthakathaka bethu Thixo namandla amakhulu. Makathi Nkosi ububele bakho nofefe lwakho luhlale phezu kwethu, sihlangulwe, sisindiswe, sihlanjwe kwezizono sizenzileyo kobuthakathaka bethu. Enza Nkosi oku kokuthanda kwakho nangokubona kwakho Thixo wethu olungileyo. Ezinto Nkosi sicela kuwe sikuthembile ngento yoba wena oza kusenzela egameni loYise, egameni loNyana, nasegameni loMoya oyingcwele ngoku nangona phakade. Amen. Sifumana isifundo sethu salemini yokungena kukaYesu eJerusalema. Sona sifumaneka kwincwadi kaMvangeli uMateyu sahluko samashumi amabini ananye. Incwadi kaMvangeli uMateyu sahluko samashumi amabini ananye. Siqalise ke ukufunda ukusukela kwivesi eqalayo sime kwivesi eshumi elinanye. Incwadi kaMvangeli uMateyu sahluko samashumi amabini ananye. Siqalise ukufunda kwivesi eqalayo sime kwivesi yeshumi elinanye. The Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 21, verses 1 to 11. Buka moEvangeli Mateu, kgaolo ya mashumi a mabedi a nang le motso o le mong. Re qale go bala go tloga temaneng e qalang, re emise temaneng ya leshome le nang le motso o le mong. Mme ha re bone e bale ha tjena ka leleme la Sesotho. Ya re ha ba atametse Jerusalema, ba se ba fihlile Bethefage thabeng ya mehlware. Jesu a roma barutuwa ba hae ba le babedi a re go bona, yang motsaneng oo le o belebileng? E tla re le sa fihla le tlabe le fumane sele e golegilweng e nang le petsana ya yona. Le dilokolle mme le ntlisetse tsona. E tla re ha motho a le botsa taba, le tle le re go yena, morena wa dihloka. Mme o tla phakisa a di romele. Ho hohle ho entswe gore ho tle ho etsahale ho boletsweng ke moprofeta ya itseng, bolela moradi wa Sione le re, bona morena wa hao ke eo ya tlang wena a le bonolo a kaletse esele. Petsana ya esele e lemaletseng joko, ebile barutwa ba ya ba etsa ka moo ba laetsweng ka teng ke Jesu. Ba tlisa esele le petsana ya yona, mme ba tla di diaparo tsa bona hodima yona, mme Jesu a e kalla. Bongata bo boholo ba ala diaparo tsa bona tseleng, mme ba bang ba rema makala a difate ba ala tseleng, mebongata bo eteletseng pele le bo latelang ba huwa bare ho sana ho morada fita ho boko ya tlanka lebitso la morena ho sana mahodimong a hodimodimo itse ha kena Jerusalema motse wohle wa hwirihana ware enwa ke mang na matshwile a re ke Jesu mo profeta ya tswa Nazareta wa Galilea Jesu a kena tempeleng ya modimo a lelekela ntle bohle ba bapatsang le ba rekang ka tempeleng a dia ditafole tsa ba ananyang ditshelete le ditulo tsa ba bapatsang ka maeba le ke lentswe la morena morena a hlonolofatse ho balwa lentswe la haye ka Jesu Kriste morena wa rona jwale le ka o sa enkai amen siya kudumisa thixo siya kuvuma ukuba unguYehova.
Siyabutumisa thixo siyakuvuma ukuba unguYehova umhlaba wonke ubethesha wena uyise onguna naphakathi zonke ingelosisi Meneza kuekwa Nesulu nawo onke amandla Amandla kuloyi herobime Neserafimezi manazi Zimeleza kue
Amen.
Sikoli kesha ke lomnikelo. Ma sithabathe lomzuzu ke njengenkokheli zalapha eBMC sibulele ngendlela si responde ngayo kwiminikelo yethu kwelixesha ngakumbi apho singabi nankonzo khona. Re a leboga bagaetsho a re tswele mpele re ntse re neela. Mme re a le gopotsa gape ditsela tsa gore re ntshetse dintshetso tsa rona mo kerekeng. We continue to give to the Church of Christ for the ministry of the Lord and for the extension of God's mission within our church. And as we continue to give, we do that in different ways, depending on which method is more comfortable with you. And so we have the SnapScan method, we have the EFT, or any other e-bank method. So we pray that as you are at home during this time, you will continue to exercise that generous giving and the spirituality of being thankful to the Lord for the things that God has done for you. And we have so much to be grateful for, and may the good Lord bless you as you give to the Church of Christ. Let us pray together for the offertory that you will be giving to the Church of Christ. Let us pray. Tshegofatsa mogena le modimo wa rona dintshetso tsa bana ba gago. Mentate ya matla ohle ya lukileng ya galalelang. Phetha jwalo modimo wa rona ditakatso le dithapelo tsa bona. Thixo wethu olungileyo. Bathi Nkosi ngale minikelo yabo kumkano namandla makhulu. Ifane Nkosi nembewu bahlwayele abantu bakho Thixo wethu olungileyo. Bathi Nkosi ngayo kumkano namandla makhulu. Basikeleleke Thixo wethu. Bathamsanqeliswe. Bamkeliswe intsikelelo sasemazulwini. Thixo wethu olungileyo. Hlonolofatsa ke gona modimo wa rona. Me bana ba hao modimo wa rona. O ba okeletse misebetsing. O ba okeletse manyalong. O ba okeletse modimo wa rona. Le dithapelong le dikopong le ditebogong tsa bona. Me tsena modimo ya matla ohle. Re dikopela hlonolofatso ntate ya lokileng. Lebitsong la ya re shwetseng sefapanong ya re ne e leng bophelo. E leng Jesu Kreste Morena le moloko wa rona ya kgabane. Jwale le ka o sa eng kae. Amen. Ke ne ke se ke dumedisitse bomme le bontate. Mepalo ya lentswe yo re badileng e tswang bukeng ya moefangedi Mateu. Mo ke ratang re tlo tsamaya teng, re tlo bontshana ha mmoho teng. Ke temaneng yane ya borobong verse 9 from the reading that we have read from the Gospel according to St. Matthew. Matthew chapter 21, verse 9. Hona le mantswe mo a reng, Hosanna ho moradafita, ho boko ya tlang ka lebitso la morena. Hosanna mahodimong a hodimodimo. Makabongwe lo ozayo egameni lenkosi. Makabongwe lo ozayo egameni lenkosi. Kitimana yo kilakatsang hore re tsamae ka yona letsatsing la ka jeno lena. Re letsatsing la ho kena ha Jesu Jerusalema. Imini ke ekhethekileyo esilungiselelayo thina abantu bakaThixo. Okokuba sihambe kunye nonyana womntu. Xa elungiselela ukuya emnqamlezweni. Ngokwenene luyavakala ivumba lomnqamlezo. Kuyavakala nobunzima sibuvayo ngakumbi kwixesha eli sikulo. Ixesha lesithukuthezi. Ixesha lokubekelwa bucala. Ixesha ke bantakwethu lokokuba sihlale ezindlini. Singabi nemini efana nale ngokwesiqhelo sidla ngokwenza nakwiminyaka edlulileyo. Kuyavakala okokuba izinto azifani nakuqala. Kuyavakala okokuba noko bunzima obu besisifo esi sibhubhisayo buyavakala nasezintliziyweni zethu nasemiphefumlo yethu. Noxa kunjalo sidibana naye unyana womntu engena eJerusalema elungiselela ukuya emnqamlezweni. Le mini ke abantu abaninzi bayibona njengemini ekhethekileyo, imini apho ithemba labantu bakaThixo livuseleleka khona. imini ke bathi ke abantu xa bejongile ubodibane nabo bekha ama the leaves that they used to bring udibane nabantu bakaThixo beyenza ke bathatha nengubo zabo bezibeka phezukwe esele udibane nabantu bakaThixo benza izinto baqinisekiso kokuba unyana womuntu uza kuhamba kwindawo elungiseleleyo rikopana le yena muramuthu haba ngodi ba Bible ba rejoetsa ba re Jesu hane ya kena Jerusalema bomme le bontate motsi o khethehileng motsi o iring ha o tadimile o bone le motsi o motle motsi o lukileng motsi o khanyang motsi wa Jerusalema haba bua ka ona bangodi ba o ahlola habedi bari lentswe Jerusalema le hlaha mantsweng a mabedi a sehebere lentswe la pele ke le ring yeru elibulelang the city yeru simply means the city lentswe la bobedi le hlahang lentswe lena libitsong lena la Jerusalema ke lentswe le ring salem le hlalusang khotso ke mo fumana lentswe le ring shalom Jerusalem the city of peace ha re bona motsi o tletseng khotso re bona motsi o ring ha re utadimile re utlwa ha ho buiwa ka wona re le motsi o rula ka letsang o re batlang ho kena ho wona empa Jesu ha o bona yena ha ka o sheba ka lihlo leo o ile a bona e le motsi o ba profeta ba modimo ba ileng ba bolaelwa teng a bona e le motsi o batho ba modimo ba leng ba utlwiswa bohloko ka hare ho ona motsi wa Jerusalema ke ka hare ho Jerusalema mo re kopanang le the two centers of power tseo bangodi ba Bible ba re bolelang ka tsona the two centers of power the first one was the Roman power e neng e eteletswe pele ke the Roman Empire represented by the governor or the procurator as they used to call them the Roman Empire represented by the procurator as they used to call them in Pontius Pilate the second center of power was the power of the Sanhedrin represented by the chief priest representing the Jewish aristocracy ilimbathu ba re batsibang ka mangolo o kanye ka thuto ya Bible bathu ba re reng ke the elite or the affluent in the society me batho bana ha ba kopane ba ne ba laola ka rumotsi wa Jerusalema ba laola ka yona tsela eo e neng e le gore taolo ya bona ya e hlukumeza abantu ba ka Thixo sidibana nabo these two centers of power kolinyi qala they were so controlling even the economy they were so controlling even the political center they were controlling within the temple in ile Jerusalema bathi ke abaphali bebhayibhile xa bethetha ngayo it was in the temple where the temple itself was seen as the economic hub of the city it was seen as a place where the taxation of God's people took place it was seen as a place where sacrifices were taking place it was seen as a place where purification of rites was taking place it was seen as a place where the alms of the poor were given to the priests and were given to the Roman government this is the place that used to operate in such a way that the poorest of the poor were exploited and the powers that being both the Roman governor and the Sanhedrin they exercised their power in such a way that they exploited even the poorest of the poor they exploited the people of God in such a way that people would come from all corners to come and give what they had to the priests to come and give what they had to the Roman governor the double taxation that took place it was the Roman tax and the temple tax meaning that the people of God experienced the highest point of exploitation in what they call in the temple at that time so we realize that the temple of God operated in two or it carried two orientative characteristics. The first one is that the temple was operating both as a political institution and it was operating both as a religious institution. So this is where the Roman government operated. This is where the Sanhedrin operated. And when you look at the historical background and you listen to the interaction between Matthew and the audiences, you realize that this is the place where God's people were highly exploited. This is the place where God's people experienced the high level of corruption. This is the place where God's people experienced the high level of discrimination. This is the place where God's people experienced the high level of exclusion. And we encounter the people of God. Kajeso akena Jerusalem re kopana le yena ba re Bible re balang ire ha atametse Jerusalem ba se ba fihlile Bethphage thabeng ya mihlwa re Jesu a bona ba rutwa ba ba bedi aba Roma a re tsamayang le lo latela esele ne le tla le yona esele yeo ha le tla kopana le yona e tlamilwe ha le kopana le yona ha batho ba le botsa gore le isa ka esele yena le re morena wa ihloka ha ba fetse ka yona le tla le yona go nna go bana ke yona esele yeo ke tla e sebedisa go kena ka ru yona Jerusalema ba tla le yona esele ya re ha ba hla le yona batho ba hlobula diaparo tsa bona ba hlobula dikubo tsa bona ba diala fatshe ba yetsetsa gore Jesu a tle a tsamaya godima tsona ga a kena ka ro Jerusalema. Ke na le setshwantsho sa Jesu ga a sa batle go palama pitse jalo ka batho ba bangwe ba e leng le dikgosi ba ka beng ba palame dipitse, mme Jesu yena a kgetha go palama esele. Jesu a kgetha gore a palame esele ya re a palame esele yena Jesu e bonagatsang boikokobetso, e bonagatsang gore Jesu o ne a sa any status of power. Jesu na sabatle any status of being elevated to a position of power. Jesu bona hatsa hore nna ke tla ke le ya ikokobeditseng ya tsamayang ha bonolo, ke tla ke le Jesu ya tsamayang ke ka boikokobetso, ke tla ke le Jesu ya tsamayang ke lebeletse ka tshepo hore ke kena Jerusalema. Mme Jesu ha kena Jerusalema batho bantu ba ka Thixo ababebe khona ngelo ndawo ngalo mini bathi xa bembukele banika bakhulula impahla zabo bakhulula nengubo zabo bathatha namalangatye esemithi bawabeka hambi kwabo bathi xa bengena uYesu xa ezawungena eJerusalema makangene nathi, makangene nathi unyana womntu. Bathi xa abantu bakaThixo bamamele efika kwavakala ilizwi elivelayo lisithi hosana makubongwa lozayo egameni lenkosi. Bathi xa bembona uYesu babona umntu ozawubanika ithemba. Bathi xa babona uYesu babona umntu ozawuza bazivuselela. Xa bebona uYesu babona umntu ozawuza azabancedisa ukulwa neziphatha amandla esukumeza abantu bakaThixo. Xa bebona uYesu babona umntu oza kubancedisa ukubakhulula kokokubothelelwa kwabo. Babona uYesu babona umntu ozawuncedisana nabo ekubakhululeni ekulweni kwabo nazizinto zobumnyama, nokubona umntu ozawubancedisa nokubakhulula kwezi zinto baxakene nazo. Wathi xa engene uYesu bathi makabongwe lowo ozayo egameni lenkosi. Ndaba nomfanekiso kaYesu Kristu xa ezawungena, ndaba nomfanekiso wakhe esithobile ebonakalisa okokuba ulungiselele ngokwenene ukuya emnqamlezweni. Xa besithi bona makabongwe lowozayo egameni lenkosi, yangathi ukuyavakala okokuba nanku umntu ozayo oza negama, igama elinamandla, igama elisindisayo, igama eliphilisayo, igama elivuselelayo, igama elikhululayo. Nanku umntu esiza, hosana makabongwe unyana wo womntu osaye egameni lenkosi leli gama abantu bakaThixo bazawusindiswa ngalo leli gama abantu bakaThixo bazawukhululwa ngalo nali gama abantu bakaThixo bazawuvulwa amehlo nali gama abantu bakaThixo bazawuphiliswa ngalo nali gama abantu bakaThixo bazawukonwatyiswa lilo hosana makabongwe lowo ozayo egameni lenkosi makabongwe lowo ozayo egameni lenkosi mhlambe ohleli nje ekhaya uyazibuza okokuba xa engena nje eJerusalema unyana womntu mna ndingena naye ngantonina mandikucebise ke mntakwethu xa ezawungena eJerusalema uYesu xa engenile eJerusalema uYesu nalilizwi kufuneka olibambile kungena igama elingafaniyo namanye amagama kudala besiva kuthethwa ngoPontius Pilate kudala besiva kuthethwa ngethe high chief priest kodwa ngoku bava elinye igama elingafaniyo namanye amagama kuthetha ukuthi ke loo nto kungena igama eliza kuvuselela ithemba labantu bakaThixo kungena igama elingafani namanye amagama abethanda amagunya elingafani namanye amagama abethanda ukuphatha elingafani namanye amagama abehlukumeza abantu bakaThixo xa engena eJerusalema nawe onako ukuba utsho uthi makabongwe lowo ozayo egameni lenkosi ngoba eli gama ligama esinomisa ngalo ligama esinohlala kulo ligama esinothi nakweli xesha lokuphila kwethu nokusweleka kwabantu eMzantsi Afrika hosana makabongwe lowo ozayo ngegama lenkosi ngoba leli gama esinothi ngalo soyise esi sifo sibhubhisayo nali gama makabongwe lowo ozayo ngegama lenkosi makabongwe lowo ozayo ngegama elizokusikhulula nali gama elinokukhulula kule ntlunguhleli kuyo nali gama elinokukhulula kobobunzima obuvayo nali gama elinokukhulula kobobumnyama ohleli kubo nali gama elinokukhulula kule ntlunguhleli kuyo hosana makabongwe lowo ozayo asangegama bathi xa bemjonga abantu bakaThixo babona ukuba ngokwenene lo yena ozayo akazi ngendlela efanayo nabanye abantu ngendlela yohlukileyo uzokuziphilisa sithabathele ke mntakwethu nali gama libitswa kilena lephulusang libitswa kilena lelukulang libitswa kilena leneyambuphilo inkele libitso la Jesu utlo ufumane buphilo inkele libitso la Jesu utlo ufumane buphilo bani ke libitso le tlatlaloni ya buphilo ke libitso le tla tsa rulukuluwe ke libitso le tla tsa ru wena mo dutseng teng o fumane bophilo ke libitso le tla tsa ru wena o hauhelwe ke libitso le tla tsa ru wena ha Jesu a kena Jerusalema a kenele wena a lukulule bophilo ba hao a o ne bophilo bo botsha nali gama elizayo nabantu bakaThixo nali gama elizayo no Jesu nali gama elizayo nobomi nali gama eliphilisayo nali gama elizokhulula abantu bakaThixo nali gama esinokwazi basithi thina abantu abakholwayo nali gama eli elizayo lonyana womntu igama lenkosi sithi kuMzantsi Afrika nakule moya inkosi kuyo igama silaziyo thina esinomisa ngalo nali elizayo hosana hawubokwe murana mudimu ya tlanka libitso la murena hawubokwe libitso le tlang la murena hawubokwe libitso le tlang la murena inkele ngwanesu sebeletso nyeletsatsilena libitso la murena le phulusang inkele ngwanesu ka ramabitso a teng lefatsheng lena ho na le mabitso a batho ireng ha bitswa batho ba tshuwe batho ba thuthumele ho na le mabitso a o reng batho ha ba bitsa utlwe batho ba tsikinya maikutlo
hoba no bitswa mabitswa batho ba ho ba tshabang hona le dibitso le reng ha le bitswa la Jesu le ho dimo le ya thula le ya mamela ke le bitso la morena ho sanna ha o boko ya tlang ka le bitso la morena mhlambe mtakwetu na kule nda o hleli kuyo o mana o sibuza into yoba ndiya khwaza ndiya libize ligama kodwa ukhonto enzakalayo qhubekeka mtakwetu nawe utsho uthi hosanna makubongwa losayo egameni lenkosi ngoba eligama wakulibiza lona walikhwaza izulu liyathula limamele eligama wakulibiza wena abantu bayathula bamamele eligama liyathotshelwa namimoya emdaka eligama kuqubuta kulo nangamatimoni la eligama kuwaphansi kwalo imimoya yobumnyama eligama xa lihleli lona likhwazwa ngabantu bakathixo nemimoya engendawo iyamamela hosanna makabongwe lozayo egameni lenkosi makabongwe lozayo egameni lenkosi ngena naye ejerusalema uhambe naye ungene naye uye naye emnqamlezweni kodwa uyazi oba umisa igama elingena kujika umisa igama elingaguqukiyo umisa igama lamagama elizawuthi xa lingenayo eJerusalema abantu bakathixo bamamele abantu bakathixo basindiswe abantu bakathixo bakhululwe naligama sithabathele lona thabatha naligama libitso tile ngwaneso la morena le kena nkaru Jerusalema kena lilona tsama lilona karuna koyona ya COVID-19 ntshwara libitso fela la Jesu uemise libitso la mabitso uemise libitso le pholosang uemise libitso le fodisa mahluku uemise libitso le fodisa mafu ohle uemise libitso le thuba kakanya mafifi uemise libitso la morena la pholoso ke libitso inkele lona ukene lona karu Jerusalema o tsamaile moramotho ka Kriste Jesu morena jole le ka o sa inkai amen masthandaze siyabulela thixo wethu siyabulela kumkani olungileyo siyabulela wena mdali nomlondolozi wabo bonke abantu sikelela thixo wethu uthamsa ngqelise uhambe nathi inkosi enamandla amakhulu ukhulu labantu bakho usindisa abantu bakho thixo wethu olungileyo sithi inkosi nangale mini kumkani onamandla amakhulu yokungena kukanyana wakho eJerusalema bakhululwe inkosi abantu bakho bakhululwe inkosi kwezinto ezibabophileyo bakhululwe inkosi nakobo bumnyama thixo wethu olungileyo ngena nathi inkosi uhambe nathi lutshware ka letsoho morena o tsamaye le rona o re rute modimo tseleng ha re ya re shebile sefapanong gore tsohle tseo re tlo dietsa mogana wa rona e be tseo re tla dietsa modimo lebitsong la gago tsohle tse re tla dietsa modimo wa rona e be tseo re tla dietsa modimo ya maatla ohle lebitsong le kgethegile modimo ya maatla tseo re tla dietsa modimo wa rona e be tseo re tla dietsa go rorisa lebitso le tlang la morena tseo re tla dietsa modimo wa rona re dietse tlasa lebitso le na le maatla la Jesu Kriste morena wa rona mehlonolo fatsa modimo ya maatla ohle ya lokileng ya halalelang lebitsong la ntate lebitsong la mora lebitsong la moyo halalelang jwale le ka o sa inkai ka Kriste Jesu morena wa rona jwale le ka mehla yohle amen re a leboga bomme le bontate ba le re tadimileng le latelang tshebeletso tsa rona mahaeng morena le etse hantle a le sireletsa le boloke kena le wena holy weekend yena mme re ha mmoho sefapanong sa Jesu ha re lo tadima mora motho a thagiswa hlonolofatso ya morena ye fetisa nkutlwiso ya dintho tsohle e dulele lona bohle e le aparele e le kgantshetse e tsamaye le lona jwale le ka o sa inkai amen re bina ha mmoho sefela se kwalang Ooh. ar amohile mohau a tshwaro ya morena wa rona Jesu Kriste le rato kopano le matshiriso a moyo halalelang dibele rona a jwale le ka o saeng kae u fitlela mo ramotho a be a khutla Kriste ntse le motsirigani wa rona amen.